Sunlight. Sunlight have different wavelengths of lights, different wavelengths of rays. Here, different wavelengths of rays we are seeing here. Cosmic rays, gamma rays, X-rays, UV rays, visible rays, infrared rays, radio waves. Photosynthetically active rays are visible rays. 390 nanometers to 760 nanometers of 760 nanometer wavelength of light is visible light. It is very suitable for the photosynthesis. But when it screened as, when it segregated as monochromatic lights, they are differentiated as with GR, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. The scientist Engelmann conducted experiments by using of the monochromatic lights. He concluded that red and blue color lights are efficient lights for photosynthesis. You are seeing here violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. They are with GR. But here the red and blue lights are effective for photosynthesis. That's why the red and blue lights are considered as photosynthetically active radiation. So they are called PAR. PAR is nothing but of photosynthetically active radiations. What they are? They are blue and red. Here, the sunlight or solar energy is absorbed in the form of molecule. The molecule of radiant energy are called photons or quanta. Photons are absorbed by the chlorophylls. The chlorophyll can get excited. For absorption of the chlorophyll, it takes the time 10 to the power of minus 9 seconds. So by taking off, by absorbing of the photons, the chlorophylls are get excited.